Hi, it's me, Penny. November is all about Thanksgiving Day gatherings with family and friends, good food, and traditions. Make it a priority to stop and give thanks for those you love and create new memories to be remembered fondly for the years to come. Peace of mind to enjoy the festivities this month is everyone's top priority. As your homeowner's carrier, we are here to provide a few tips to keep you and your family from being defrauded and safe this season. Fraud Prevention Week. November is host to Fraud Prevention Week, which is appropriate considering most holiday shoppers begin making their purchases on or after Black Friday. Identity theft cases increased 38% in 2018 and accounted for $1.48 billion in losses. Florida is one of the top three states in the nation for fraud, so we must be vigilant. Protect yourself from becoming a victim of fraud by taking heed of some of these basic tips. Only use a credit or reloadable card when making online purchases. Never give out personal information such as your social security number. Do not use ATMs with public access. Make certain online web addresses change to a secured URL before entering financial payment information. And pay your bills using a mobile app or utilizing your bank's direct payment options. Being proactive will certainly decrease your risk of experiencing fraud. However, should you fall victim, Florida Peninsula Insurance Company offers identity theft coverage for as little as $25 per year to assist you in such instances. Insurance fraud. Fraud is the leading reason insurance premiums in our state continue to increase. The good news is we can each do our part to avoid becoming part of the problem. Fraud can present itself as someone seeking to use you as bait for an insurance fraud scam. An individual can arrive at your front door advising they can get you a free roof, kitchen, or bathroom at no cost to you. In many instances, they will ask you to sign over your insurance policy benefits, leaving you with no rights to any claims proceeds. Beware of these fraudulent scenarios and never feel pressured into signing any documentation presented to you. As your homeowner's carrier, we have an obligation to protect you in the event of a loss and are monitored and regulated by the state of Florida. Should you find yourself in such a situation, please contact our claims department or your local agent for clarification. Thanksgiving safety. Over 87% of Americans will enjoy turkey on Thanksgiving Day and take part in this long-standing tradition. Preparing your Thanksgiving meal can be relatively easy if you adhere to some basic principles such as never leaving your kitchen unattended when cooking your turkey, using a timer to remind you when to remove your bird, keep children and pets out of the kitchen, and ensure smoke detectors are connected and in proper working order. As we celebrate with our friends and family this Thanksgiving, know we are grateful for our policyholders and the trust you have bestowed on our company to secure your home and family. Until next time, and remember, information from Penny today can save you time and effort tomorrow.